A construction worker was rushed to the hospital after an explosion at Ramapo College in New Jersey. The college says it happened at the construction site at the Learning Commons Library on the Mahwah campus. Workers were doing a standard pressure test on a line when a gasket failed. It struck the worker, leaving him unconscious. No word on his condition. Construction work was temporarily stopped until investigators can conduct an assessment.